Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word, and the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 6th of November 2019, is the Temple of the Lord. You are my temple, but furthermore, you are the assembly and dwelling place of Zion, and in unity you build the Temple of the Lord. Walk together in brotherly love, in my assemblies of love and righteousness, outside of the world in Babylon. The Temple of the Lord. Only in true faithful unity will you overcome the times that are at hand and the sealed tribulations. Only in unity will you be able to stand against the Antichrist. Your old world will be ruled by the dark forces, and you need to separate yourself from your past life and the dependencies on the world. The Temple of the Lord. My temple will not be erected in a world covered and controlled by Satan, but instead it will shine forth in fiery holy places that will be established in all the nations. Step out of the world and separate yourself from Babylon to be able to build the dwelling places of Zion around the world. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word given by the Holy Spirit for Wednesday, the 6th of November 2019, the Temple of the Lord. We all know that our body is a temple, but to build it and bring it together to make it the Temple of the Lord, we have to come together in love, unity and support. Brotherly unity is required, and we have to separate ourselves from the darkness. Look at the image. The person stand there with the light, and they go out of the darkness. Open that door and go into the light, because they separate themselves from this world. And now you will do the same. You will come together and separate yourself from the darkness. Come out of the world and out of Babylon. Thank you that you have listened to the Daily Prophetic Word, and I hope that you will come again tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Please become a subscriber of our YouTube channel and also a member at our website triple-grace.com. Everything is free. But if you're guided by the Holy Spirit to sow into the ministry, to help us to pay the bills, to help us to pay for equipment and making videos and sending them out, and to help us in our missions that we have worldwide, so then please feel free to follow the first pinned comment and the link there, either PayPal or Patreon. Your help is highly appreciated. Thank you so much. I love you all so dearly, and I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.